So this is my $1 or dollar store makeup challenge. I got everything that I used on my face today from the dollar store, and I spent under $10 on everything. So if you would like to watch this video, then keep on watching. Alright, hey y'all. So I'm gonna hurry up and do this video because I'm going out tonight. I don't usually go out, but anyway. So I want to film this video because I already planned to film the video anyway, and I just found out that I was going out. So I'm still gonna do it anyway for you guys. So what I'm actually going to do, as you can tell by the title, is the Dollar Store Makeup Challenge. Let me go ahead and tell you what I actually got from the dollar store. And I'll be right back. Okay, so first of all, let me go ahead and say this real quick. Now, if this makeup start to go left, we're going to pause it. And this video is going to be titled something different. Because I'm not going to be going out. Color palette, and that is in Night Out. This is focusing, and that's in Night Out. I got these little lashes here, and this is in Bold. There's the lashes. I got this LA Color automatic eyeliner pencil, and it's in black. I got the liquid liner. I already took it out of the package, but the LA Color liquid liner, and that's in black too. And I got LA Color liquid makeup foundation, and that is moisturizing foundation in dark one. Now I don't know if this gonna work. I don't know, but we gonna see. Okay, and then I got the little Sassy and Chic beauty blender. All right, let go. Okay, so before I get started with doing my makeup, I want to go ahead and clean my face first. So what I'm gonna be using is the Walmart brand of the it says compared to Neutrogena Deep Clean Invigorating Foaming Scrub. It's just a foaming scrub with beads, I guess. And this is my